What's poppin', my collectors? This White Butterfly Ascension. Coming to give y'all a little energy read for this evening for the collective. In front of the fireplace. First card out, we got searching. Second card out, soulmate. Third card out, happiness. Fourth card, journal. So my collectors look like you've been manifesting happiness with your soulmate that you're still searching for. Once this soulmate comes in, you're gonna be happy. And it will go down from your manifestation. It's coming from your manifestations. Because this is what you asked the universe for. That best friend, that soulmate, someone that you can depend on, someone that you can love. And that will love you unconditionally. Someone that you're ready to go to war with and for. That true love. And maybe you've been seeing synchronicities. Numbers, this person's name, where this person stayed at. Anything that will remind you of this person, maybe you've been going through it and seeing it consistently. That's showing the synchronicities that you and this soulmate has, that you manifested for the happiness with this soulmate that you've been searching with for a long time. And while y'all search for it, the universe granted that wish. Maybe this was a wish on a star, fallen star. I don't know. But your wish is about to be granted, collectives. Count it all joy, because it's about to be happiness from here on out. And y'all have a wonderful evening. And I'm going to holler at y'all later.